inside the airbag, it's a gas generation mixture of sodium nitrate, potassium nitrate, and the silicon dioxide. When a car undergoes collision, the series of three chemical reactions will going to happen inside the airbag module. Initially, in the process of decomposition, it will convert nitrogen gas to fill the airbag. Then, it will also convert sodium azide, which is highly toxic, to a harmless gas. Don't forget that for the decomposition process, there should be high temperature conditions. However, what happened to the sodium metal, which is highly explosive? This is where the potassium nitrate and silicon dioxide comes into picture. First, sodium reacts with the potassium nitrate and produces an extra nitrogen gas. The produced sodium oxide and potassium oxide will going to react with the silicon dioxide, and finally it will produce the harmless and stable silicate gas.
That is alkaline silicate glass.
Do you believe that all these chemical reactions will be happening within 30 to 40 milliseconds? In fact, yes. I was also pretty much wondered that before the process.